Introducing Pebble Tracker, a sophisticated hardware device that can write verifiable sensor readings to the IoTeX blockchain to fuel next-gen decentralized applications. By combining tamper-proof hardware and tamper-proof software, Pebble Tracker sets a new standard for security and trust. In this video, we will walk through the basics of Pebble Tracker, including the simple setup process and various out-of-the-box tools to visualize, utilize, and monetize your data. Pebble Tracker is a multi-sensor, cellular-powered, and blockchain-ready device that generates data that can be verified and therefore trusted by anyone. With built-in secure hardware from ARM and Nordic Semiconductor, as well as high-quality GPS, climate, motion, and light sensors, Pebble Tracker is the ideal tool to bring your blockchain and IoT applications to the next level. Right out of the box, anyone, even non-developers, can use Pebble Tracker to capture verifiable data from the real world, transmit it to the blockchain, and start mining real-world data on the IoTeX network. First, let's take a closer look at the beautifully designed board. The Bosch BME680 environmental sensor captures temperature, humidity, air pressure, and air quality data. A motion sensor with 6-axis accelerometer and gyroscope captures even the slightest of movements. An external GPS modem delivers pinpoint accurate location. And finally, an ambient light sensor provides light intensity readings. We also have an integrated buzzer, RGB LED, a reset button, GPS antenna port, and a programmable power button. Pebble Tracker can be powered wirelessly by a 3.7-volt battery or through wired connection using the micro USB port, which is also used to recharge the battery and flash new firmware if desired. In this slot, we will insert a micro SIM card that allows Pebble Tracker to be used globally. It supports both NB-IoT and LTE-M cellular IoT bands, depending on which is supported in your country. Without further ado, let's walk through the simple setup process. Start by inserting the SIM card and turn on your Pebble Tracker by holding down the power button for a couple of seconds. Right out of the box, Pebble Tracker is configured to send sensor readings to the MQTT endpoint of your choice every 10 seconds. For the purposes of this demo, we are going to be streaming live data to trypebble.io, which is a public MQTT broker maintained by the IoTeX Foundation. Next, let's open up our browser and visit trypebble.io. Log in with the default credentials tenant@thingsboard.org and password tenant and open the device tab. In this section, find the IMEI number of your Pebble Tracker, which is included in your crowd supply package, from the list and go to the dashboard section. Here we can create a custom dashboard, import an existing dashboard, or select the default dashboard provided by IoTeX. Open the dashboard of your choosing, click Edit, give it a name, and synchronize the dashboard to your Pebble device. We can now see the verifiable data from Pebble Tracker in real time on this beautiful ThingsBoard dashboard, including the real-time GPS location on a map. Every sensor reading is cryptographically signed by the Pebble Tracker for verifiability, provenance, and end-to-end traceability. Let's see this in action. We will return to our device list, open up our device again, and go to the Latest Telemetry tab. Here you can see each single dataset received, as well as the corresponding RSAN and RSAE, which are the public keys of your Pebble Tracker that can be used by application builders to control permissions and authorize specific devices to write data to smart contracts on the IoTeX blockchain. The second set of signatures, signature R and signature S, represent the actual signature of each data message, which are unique to each data set and can be used by developers to verify both the device identity and the data integrity. See how simple it was to get started with Pebble Tracker? We are working on a new device onboarding console to further streamline this setup process. Stay tuned for that. Now that we've covered the device setup and data visualization process, in our next video, we will explain how developers can use verifiable data to trigger smart contracts on the IoTeX blockchain, including data input ingestion, verification of data integrity and device identity, and execution of blockchain-based business logic based on verifiable real-world data. Make sure to back Pebble Tracker on CrowdSupply today, and stay tuned for more updates.